Well, a new subdivision is being considered in the Doney Park area east of Flagstaff. The 115-acre project would place 61 lots over the floodplain created in the wake of the 2010 Schultz Fire. According to the Arizona Daily Sun, the Johnson Ranch subdivision is set to be considered on August 18th by the Coconino County Board of Supervisors. Now, the proposal includes plans for the developer to include drainage basins and floodplains to mitigate continuing flood risks.